Praise the Lord. The Lord bless you in Jesus' mighty name. If you're seeing me for the first time, thank you so much for joining. I believe that God is actually connecting us together for a time as this. I believe that the Lord is using me to speak the word of God to you and to confirm something that you've been praying. I have a very serious prophetic confirmation for someone. The Lord says, do it. I am leading you. Do it. I am leading you. You have been trusting God for a confirmation because you perceive in your spirit to take an action. You perceive in your spirit to move. You are here and you're about to move to another place. You perceive in your spirit to move, and God says, do it. I am leading you. For some time now, you have been thinking, the second case, for some time now, you have been thinking about reaching out to your prodigal. Reaching out to your prodigal. You married before, there was a situation, few months, and you guys have been apart. And the Lord has been leading your heart to reach out, to call, to find out how this person is faring. God says, do it. I am leading you. Do it. I am leading you. I don't know, whatever you've been praying to God for direction from, it has to do with a job. It has to do with the relationship. And you have been, you know, asking the Lord for direction. God says, I am the one that is leading you. This is a specific prophecy to someone. I am the one that is leading you. Step out now in faith. How do you know that God is leading you? When you think about it and you have peace. One of the strongest pointers to the direction of God in anyone's life is peace. Peace I give you. My peace I leave with you. Not as the world gives. That's what Jesus says. When the voice of the Lord, you know, comes to you, echoes to you, one thing it brings is peace. Peace is the effect of the voice of God. When you lose your peace about something, that's not God. Someone has been talking to you and all of a sudden you feel so peaceful about that person. You feel so peaceful about the person. Yes, you pray together, you share the love of God together, but you've just been wondering, is this the person for me? But in your spirit, you feel a lot of peace. God says, do it. Do it. I'm seeing somebody who is about to take a switch. You were in this vocation, this career, like you were in this part of life. You are working on this. And all of a sudden, you started having interest in doing something else. I see you like in the medical field, and you are in the medical field, but all of a sudden, you are trying to do something not entirely out of medicine, but not exactly the line of what you're doing. And this is a specific word. Not exactly the line of what you are doing now. God says, I am the one that is leading you towards that, and your mega breakthrough is going to come from this perception that you've been having and the peace you've been feeling in your spirit to make this switch. Do it right now. Do not procrastinate the voice of the Lord. Do not procrastinate the instructions and directions of God. God wants you to step out and walk on this right now. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Holy Spirit. I just give you the praise, precious Holy Spirit, for your voice, for your direction, for your instruction. In the name of Jesus. There is someone that you are really skeptical of. You are super skeptical of this person. But for some reason, your spirit began to open up recently, and you are trying to reach out to this person. I don't know who the person is, but you're trying to reach out to the person. God says, do it. I am the one that is leading you. Sometimes the things that God sent your way doesn't come in the packages that you expect, that you anticipate. You know you need a deliverer, but you're looking at the deliverer is going to be like this, maybe muscular, maybe huge, maybe with a lot of finances. But the deliverer might come in a subtle manner, in a way that, you know, that you did not even expect. It might come in a very humbling image, but you must accept the voice of the Lord. God is saying, reach out to that person. God is saying, yes, I am the one that is leading you. I want to know exactly how this prophetic word resonates with you. I can give you prophetic counseling more according to, you know, this prophetic direction. I woke up with this prophetic word and I had to record this. I had to record it and you had to find it. I pray that the Lord gives you direction. I pray the Lord uses this to, you know, give you the much needed light that you've been seeking. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord cause his face to shine on you. And the Lord be gracious to you. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Please subscribe to this channel and just stay connected to the anointing of the Lord that is on my ministry. God bless you.